Hey guys, welcome back to Simply Black Vegan. So, I went to the grocery store, y'all. I'm super hungry. I'm letting y'all know already, and I'm really, really like an excited mood. So, this video, just gonna have a good time. I got music playing in the background, like an old mix CD. I hope I don't get ding dong for this. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit, but I'm gonna show you some stuff I picked up from Aldi's, and I'm gonna cook me some dinner. So, hold on 1 second, y'all. Okay? If y'all can hear it, then y'all move along with me, okay? So, these are the things that I hauled. I got sweet potatoes. I got some barbecue potato chips. I got some sweet rolls. I never bought these before, but I'm only going to take one out. This is what else I bought. I had to hurry to get this stuff in the refrigerator, y'all. I'm going to show y'all real quick, and then I got to cook my food, okay? So, today is Thursday. The 18th, I got the almond milk. I got three things of green beans. Yeah, three packs of steamable green beans, because I'm gonna make a dinner next week, and I'm gonna have green bean, my own style green bean casserole, because they ain't gonna have no meat in it. And I got these zesty vegan meatballs, two packs, because I'm gonna make some Swedish meatballs, my style. So, and I got the almond milk. I think that's what I said. So, just the green beans, meatballs, sweet potatoes, chips, almond milk, and Hawaiian sweet rolls. So, let me put these things back up, and I'm going to get ready to have my dinner. So, guys, what are you guys going to eat for the night? I'm going to sip on these something, and we're going to get it moving, y'all. We're going to get it cracking, cracking, cracking. I'm hungry. Hungry. Let me put this up. Yeah, this is the 30 calorie almond milk too. So, let me see what I'm gonna need out. I need an onion. I need the leftover avocado, and I need mushrooms. So, guys, let's do this. I'm going to take out a Hawaiian roll because I'm gonna need this for what I'm gonna cook. Okay. So this is for all of you who say, Sonia, when you go shopping, show us what you're going to have for dinner or whatever. I'm not cooking a big dinner tonight, but I just had a taste for something, and I'm going to share it with you guys. So I need one of these because I haven't had one. Haven't had a Hawaiian roll in a long, 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 long time. All right? So let's put the rolls up in the freezer. I'll put it right here because that's usually where I keep bread. If I, you know, buy bread. And these chips are going to go down here. And I'm going to take one of these. Oh, I've got stuff everywhere, y'all. Oh, I'm going to have cabbage, too. So let me take one of these sweet potatoes, because I'm going to cut one of them up. I want some sweet potato fries. So I'll set these over here. Betty Boop and Ali Oop. Y'all can't hear my music. Okay, so let me do this. Let me, I got so many things going. So, hold on, y'all. Hold on. This is the main thing right here. I'm going to use one of these vegan chicken patties tonight. So, I'm going to go ahead and get that out. And I'm going to put some oil inside the pan. Gonna get in you. I hope I don't get my video ding, y'all. I really, really don't. So, I never used this Creole season. I don't think I used it. So, let's see. I don't like stuff like this. It's just dangerous. Oh. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay. So, we got that open. But this is what I'm going to use. I don't have any more of that other garlic and herb seasoning. We're going to just use the Creole seasoning, because I'm going to need that for my cabbage here. So, y'all, let's just take my cabbage, first of all, and let's cut this up, because I'm going to have to get ready to saute it. And I got to rinse this off. So, let's put that in here. I don't know if you guys can see right here, but I'll turn the camera around in a minute to let you see. Can y'all see me?
I don't even think y'all can see what I was doing.
Okay, so I got the cabbage in here, and I'm gonna add a little bit of vinegar to the cabbage so I can rinse, let it sit for a minute and rinse it off. Like so. So let's do that. And then I'm gonna have to get ready to cut the, let me rinse this off real quick and cut this, okay? So yeah, guys, let me know in the comments below, what are you gonna have for dinner tonight?
I'm really, really interested.
So, while we wait for that to fill up, y'all, I got me some orange juice. I'm gonna have me some Barbarossa Silver. This is imported gin. I'm just gonna have a little bit, y'all. Your girl is not a drinker like that. Just a little bit, okay? Uh-oh, let's turn off the water before our cabbage drowns. So let's put this back. It's okay every now and then I have a little drink here and there. But guys, I'm gonna have the chicken patty. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead on and put my chicken patty on here. Can y'all hear that? Hold on. Let's go ahead and cut the sweet potato, y'all. So I don't really cut my skin off the sweet potato, personally. I just cut. Ooh, this is a hard one. Oh, Jesus. That's kind of hard, y'all. So we're gonna go ahead and cut. I'll bring y'all back once I had this cut because my hand hurt, okay? Hold on. Alright, guys. Got that drained a little bit. Let me put some oil in this pan right quick so we can get started with this cabbage. This is grapeseed oil that I'm using, guys. Grapeseed! So I got the sweet potatoes all cut like so. I'm gonna go ahead and add them. Like so. I hope this is enough to fit on there. Let me cut a little bit more. A little bit in half so we have enough room. Y'all, I'm so hungry. Like, I'm really hungry. So that's what she's going to have for dinner. Let's turn this one on. Uh-oh, I got the wrong one going. I hope that gin ain't kicking in. Y'all, I'm not really a drinker, so I probably will be start tripping in a minute, okay? Hold on, y'all. So I'm going to be using mushrooms. I'm going to add one of my mushrooms. I got onion. That's going to be on my sandwich. I'll bring y'all over here in a minute. I want to go ahead and get this cabbage in here. How many of y'all like cabbage? I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Let's go ahead and put our Creole seasoning. I never had this before, y'all, so I hope I ain't putting too much. Woo, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hold on, I'm going to bring y'all over here so y'all can see. And y'all know what I'm going to use, too, in my cabbage, some crushed red pepper. She's a brick house. Mighty, mighty. I don't know about no brick house, but I might be mighty, mighty. Oh, gosh. So let's put that up. House. Uh-oh. Let me see if that's... Oh, it's got... Woo, that tastes good. That tastes pretty good. So here we go, y'all. We got sweet potatoes cooking.
We got our cabbage getting ready to start cooking. And then once it starts cooking down, I'll come back and make the sandwich for you guys and show you how the plate looks, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna use an onion. I'm gonna use the rest of this avocado before it goes bad. I got my roll here, and I'm gonna have to rinse off this mushroom right here. So we'll be back, y'all. Y'all, this Creole seasoning is hitting. I can taste it. I really like that. Never tried it before, but for the first time, I like it. So we got chicken patty, vegan chicken patty, cooked a little bit. These are browning, and we got our cabbage going. So yeah, we'll come back. Y'all remember this? All right, guys, I'm gonna put some of these onions, purple onions, inside that cabbage like so. That's what we're gonna do with them onions. And then while we're waiting, we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna add our portobello mushroom. Let's scoop this over. Let's add her, let her saute a little bit. Y'all see them sweet potatoes? Ooh, yes, Lord. And then, we're gonna cut this roll. Let me put y'all down because I'm gonna cut her and put her over there. And she can sit right on top of the she gonna sit right over there. And then we're gonna scoop the rest of this avocado out of here. So here's our roll. We're gonna just set her over here so she can get nice and toasty. And we're gonna wait for everything else, guys. Let's stir up our cabbage. All right, we'll be back, y'all. We'll be back. Y'all, we almost done, y'all. We'll be back. Guys, this is so, so good. I hope you are enjoying the beat and the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Simply Black Vegan. She be cooking. She be cooking. All right, y'all. I think we're almost done, so I'm going to get my plate, and I think we're going to get ready to start plating this baby up. Let me get my vegan mayonnaise. Oh. The vegan mayonnaise! Okay, guys, that's what it looks like. That is the sweet potato fries, the roll, the chicken patty, and here is the cabbage. It all solidified. All those juices are in that cabbage. So let's get ready to plate this baby up, okay? Let's get ready to make this sandwich, y'all. Here is my Hawaiian roll. I'm gonna top her. First of all, I'm gonna use my vegan mayo, like I said. Gonna put a little bit right there, a little bit right there, just a little bit. Whatever we don't use, we just put it back in there. Add our chicken patty. That's the bottom. Then I'm gonna go ahead and add my avocado, y'all. Ooh, look at there, y'all. I'm gonna eat this. Mmm. Okay. We're gonna take our portobello mushroom, put it right there. Y'all, look at that. Look at that. Put our top back on here. Let's go ahead and plate our cabbage. Girl, ooh, Jesus. Look at it there. Look at that, y'all. And yes, she gonna eat all of this by herself. Oh, by herself. It's good too, y'all. There you go, right there. Let's get these sweet potato fries. I can't touch that handle because it's hot. So let's get our fries. Look how golden. Put those right there. Like so. Everything's so nice and warm. Y'all look at that. That's a picture right there. That's a picture. Let's get a picture. Woo-wee! Yes, yes, yes. Now, I want to taste my sandwich. I'm going to taste my sandwich. Excuse me, y'all. I'm going to taste my sandwich with y'all right quick, okay? Y'all, look at that. Look at that. Look. Look at it. Take a little bite. Y'all. Thanks for hanging out. I'm a little tipsy, but thanks for hanging out for another episode of Groceries and Simply Black Vegan. Cook with me. Guys, look at that. Look at that, y'all. Oh, yes. Okay. I know y'all want to know how the cabbage tastes. Just like I thought. Y'all, I'm getting ready to go. Like I say, if you enjoyed this video, like this video, give it a thumbs up, share this video with anybody you know, and come on back for more. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.